ISO 14001 is similar to ISO 9001 in that it is a set of defined processes and procedures that, in this case, documents how we handle environmental waste products coming out of our factory, as opposed to 9001, which defines how we handle our quality processes. ISO 14001 is a program we embarked on about 3 years ago to ensure that we were properly dealing with anything that really came out of our factory, from any scrap from our laser cutting operations or any byproducts, and everything we were handling within our factory was handled in a way that was environmentally safe in accordance with environmental regulations required by state and local government to ensure we're doing what we should be doing with our products. ISO 14001, like 9001, is audited by an outside organization, independent outside organization. In this case, we also use Hartford Steam Boiler as our outside entity, who comes in and audits our 14001 processes and procedures, just like 9001. Very similar in the sense that we have defined procedures that document how we have to handle waste products coming out of our facility, and our outside auditors perform a multi-day audit to ensure that we are really doing what we say we're going to do. There's cleaning chemicals, there's wastewater that comes out of the lasers. There is just simply scrap metal, skeletons from the laser cutting operation. So a variety of waste products like that that are disposed of out of our facility. You can even use things such as batteries and some stuff like that through everyday operation. It is a very detailed certification in terms of when we went through our preparation to become audited. We really looked at each and every operation in the company and looked at what were the sort of the byproducts coming out of each operation in terms of how we had to deal with those to meet the requirements that ISO demanded for that certification. Well, in the marketplace, let me back up and say the advantages, I think, first and foremost, is we want to do the right thing for the environment. So we want to be sure that we aren't disposing of things in a manner that hurt the environment. Number two, I think it tells our customers that we are very environmentally conscious of what we do, and we have some customers who that means a lot to. And so from that perspective, it is a little bit of a differentiator with a few of our customers. But I don't think the real reason is it's we want to be doing the right things in terms of how we handle our waste products coming out of the factory. In the beginning, I think it was difficult in terms of the preparation we had to go through to get up to speed with it. But now we're there, I absolutely feel it is a worthwhile investment.